the weather. It has shaped human history more than any other force of nature. In its extremes, weather can be devastating to lives and property. It drives our generation and use of energy, affects our commuting and travel, and can make or break our leisure activities. Study of its near and long-term effects make the collection and analysis of weather-related data more critical than ever. A new generation of global weather satellites, Himawari 8, launched in 2014, and the GOES R series, launching in 2016, will provide unprecedented amounts of data. For example, the GOES R series will provide Earth imagery at 4 times the pixel resolution and 3 times the spectral data as frequently as every 30 seconds. The result, GOES Rebroadcast, or GRB, will transmit at 31 megabits per second for each satellite, more than 15 times today's 2 megabits per second broadcast. The GOES R series satellites will host new sensors to detect and collect data related to lightning, solar activity, and space weather for enhanced environmental intelligence, supporting communications, aviation, and space launch and operations safety. Harris's newly released WxConnect Direct Readout systems offer a high-performance solution to weather data access that is modular, scalable, and open to enable real-time weather awareness, improved forecasts, and advanced environmental research. WxConnect also provides internal and external scalability of processor, network, and storage elements for cost-effective future upgrades. With open standards compliance, source integration, and format generation, the system easily integrates into virtually any environment. WxConnect produces weather products that interface well with industry standard visualization tools compatible with the NetCDF format. Users can view GRB products in their favorite standard map projection, remapping from the WxConnect standard grid for accurate representation with no loss of information. Harris's use of open source software components renders WxConnect systems affordable with no recurring COTS licenses. Harris designed and implemented the GOES R satellite ground processing segment. We have incorporated our expertise in the entire GOES R data flow into the first GRB receiver system available on the market. Harris was awarded the contract to deploy WxConnect systems at 8 national and regional National Weather Service centers for timely, accurate weather watches and warnings across the U.S. Harris WxConnect systems are part of our IntelliEarth Global Weather Solutions family, resulting from our more than 50 years of experience in weather systems technology, providing trusted solutions to safeguard life and property. Harris WxConnect Direct Readout Systems, beginning the new era of environmental intelligence. Weather intelligence reimagined.